हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मॉड्यूल 10 फ्रॉम इंग्लिश ग्रामर सब्जेक्ट। इन दिस मॉड्यूल वी विल लर्न सेंटेंस डिक्टेशन, वर्ड्स फॉर मूवमेंट, कंजंक्शंस, राइट अ पैराग्राफ, पिक्चर वन एंड पिक्चर टू। एक्सरसाइज वन, सेंटेंस डिक्टेशन। द प्रोजेक्ट वॉज कम्प्लीटेड यस्टरडे। श्रुति नीड्स टू प्रैक्टिस हर आर्चरी स्किल्स। सुमित वॉज रीडिंग अ बुक अबाउट सैटेलाइट्स। There are 8 planets in the solar system. The telescope is a wonderful thing. Then next part is on vocabulary part, words for movement. All of us move from one place to another. Sometimes we walk, at other times we run. The different ways in which a person can move have different names. Look at the names of a few movements below. Jump, run, leap, dance. Sometimes we move only one or two parts of our bodies. These movements also have names. Clap, kick, knock, wave. Can you name 3 movements that you have made today? Exercise 2.1. Find the following words related to movement in the word search below. Skip, walk, march, crawl, jog, kick. Exercise 2.2. Match the words for movement with their picture. Complete this exercise as it is. Now draw 2 action figures that show 2 different types of movements. This is your homework question. After that, next part is the grammar part, conjunctions. Complete the sentences with suitable joining words. Madhu and Priyanka are good friends. You can choose the books or toys but not both. I like strawberries and chocolate. Always remember it, the words and or join words or sentences. They are called joining words or conjunctions. Conjunctions are words that join words or parts of sentences together. Examples: My dog and cat like to chase each other. Do you want a lollipop or an ice cream cone? Let us learn about 2 new conjunctions or joining words. But usage, it connects 2 opposite ideas. Examples: I want to play now, but I have to help my brother. I want to sleep, but my mother wants me to study. And second conjunction is so. Usage, it joins 2 sentences where one sentence shows a cause or reason and the other shows the result. Examples: It was late, so she went to sleep. Sam was hungry, so he ate the whole cake. Exercise 3.1. Match the sentences. Lily wrote a letter, but she did not post it. He likes baking, so he baked cakes very often. They were going on a vacation, so they packed their bags. A crow and an eagle can both fly. Will you wear a skirt or a pair of jeans? Swati wakes up early, but she sleeps late. Match this as it is. Exercise 3.2. Fill in the blanks with the correct conjunctions from the options given in brackets. Vivan is my friend, so he always helps me. Then next, is Sara going to the market to buy vegetables or milk? Then third, parrots can talk, but they cannot draw. Then fourth, Suman plays the guitar and drums. Then fifth, Reema was not thirsty, but she still drank the fruit juice. And sixth, does Rohan have a brother or a sister? Exercise 3.3. Make simple sentences based on the pictures below by using the given conjunctions. Rita had a cold. Rita drank hot soup. Answer: Rita had a cold, so she drank some hot soup. Then second, you can buy a cycle. You can buy toys. Answer: You can buy a cycle and some toys. Then 3. She will wear the pants. She will wear the shorts. Answer: She will wear the pants or the shorts. Then 4. I wanted to go to the party. I had to stay at home and study. Answer: I wanted to go to the party, but I had to stay at home and study. Then fifth: My mother loves me, my father loves me. Answer: My mother and father love me. Then sixth: It is raining, I will carry an umbrella. Answer: It is raining, so I will carry an umbrella. After that, next part is on writing part. Write a paragraph. Exercise 4. Write a paragraph about a park near your house. Use the given hints. There is a small park near my house. A lot of flowers grow there. It has many trees too. The name of the park is Children's Park. There is a slide and swing set in the park. I go there with my friends. Children come to the park to enjoy and play on the slide and swing. Some elderly people come to the park for an evening walk. I love going to the park every day. Going there makes me feel fresh and happy. Now let's we complete the picture reading. Look at the picture given below and choose the correct answers. Question number 1. There are blank space girls and blank space boys in the picture. Option A 3-3, option B 2-4, option C 3-2, option D 2-3. So the correct answer is option D. 2 girls and 3 boys. Question number 2. It is blank space day. Option A Republic, option B teachers, option C independence, option D children's. So the correct answer is option C independence. Question number 3. They are sitting blank space a stage. Option A on, option B under, option C between, option D behind. So the correct answer is option A on. Question number 4. The boy on the left is playing a blank space. Option A tabla, option B flute, option C harmonium, option D guitar. So the correct answer is option B flute. Question number 5. A boy is playing a sitar. Arrange the underlined words in alphabetical order. Correct answer is option A. A boy is playing sitar. After that, picture 2. Look at the picture given below and choose the correct answers. Question number 1. The children are floating blank space in the stream. Correct answer is option A. Paper boats. Question number 2. There is a blank space behind the children. Option A. Cat. Option B. House. Option C. Car. Option D. Tree. Correct answer is option B. House. Question number 3. A girl and a boy are holding umbrellas in their hands. Suggest a suitable subject pronoun for the underlined words. Correct answer is option D. They. Question number 4. The children are smiling in glee. The meaning of glee is blank space. Option A. Very happy. Option B. Very sad. Option C. Very surprised. Option D. Very angry. Correct answer is option A. Very happy. Question number 5. The children are playing outside. The opposite of outside is option A. Wayside. Option B. Beside. Option C. Near side. Option D. Inside. So the correct answer is option D. Inside. Here it is. This module is completed. Everyone have to read it properly 2 times and complete the writing work in your grammar book and notebook.